Hello friends, welcome back to another CapCut video editing tutorial. In today's video, I am going to show you a super simple trick to create a stunning cinematic text intro using CapCut. You will learn how to apply smooth transitions between two text, all in just a few clicks. Let's get started together and take it step by step. First, import your video into CapCut and add it to the timeline. Next, go to the text tab and add a default text. Now, change the default text to whatever you like. I've formatted the text a little for better visibility, but I won't go into the details here. Just format the text according to your needs and style. Now, create a duplicate copy of the text. Change the text. Then adjust the size and position as needed. I have changed the color of the second text for better visibility of the transitions. But this step is optional. Now go to the transitions tab and try adding a transitions between the two text. But you won't be able to because CapCut doesn't allow transitions between text. That's why you need to convert each text into a separate compound clip. It is super easy. Just select each text one by one, right click and choose create compound clip for both. Keep both compound clips in the same video track. Now you can add transitions between the two compound clips. But there is a small problem, the transitions affected the video also. To fix this, we will use a simple trick. Just move both compound clips to a lower video track and move the video to the upper video track. It is basically a swap. Now select the video and change the blend mode to skin. And that's it for this tutorial. I hope you now understand how to create a cinematic text intro with a smooth transitions in CapCut. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss an update. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video.